Salut! In this video, we will learn how to change masculine adjectives into feminine. Unlike English, adjectives have masculine and feminine forms in French. There are certain rules. Let's talk about them one by one. Rule number one. The basic rule says we just need to add E in the masculine adjectives to form them into feminine. For example, joli, joli, petit, petite, grand, grande, court, courte, intéressant, intéressante, français, française, noir, noir, élégant, élégante, âgé, âgé, vrai, and vrai. So everywhere I have just added E in the feminine form. If rule number two, if the adjective already ends in E, it will remain the same in feminine form. For example, aimable, aimable, célèbre, célèbre, comique, comique, confortable, confortable, drôle, drôle, facile, facile, difficile, difficile. So you can see they both are similar in masculine as well as in feminine. Rule number three, sometimes adjective double the final consonant before adding the E. For example, gentil, gentille, gros, grosse, mignon, mignonne, bon, bonne, bas, basse, cruel, cruel, saute, saute. When masculine adjectives ends in EUX, we need EUSE in feminine form. For example, délicieux, délicieuse, heureux, heureuse, curieux, curieuse. When masculine adjective ends in F, it takes VE in feminine form. For example, neuf, neuve, imaginatif, imaginative, vif, vive, actif, active, expressif, expressive, fautif, fautive. If masculine adjective end in ER, will take E with an accent grave, RE in feminine form. For example, cher, chère, légère, légère, dernière, dernière, étranger, étrangère. When a masculine adjective ends in E, it will remain similar in feminine. For example, aimable, célèbre, comique, confortable, drôle, facile, faible, formidable, honnête, magnifique. They will remain similar in both masculine as well as in feminine. Maigre, malade, mince, moderne, pauvre, propre, sale, sincère, splendide, sympathique, triste. So as you can see, all these adjectives will remain similar in both masculine as well as in feminine. There are some adjectives which are completely different in feminine form. Beau, belle, belle. Nouveau, nouvelle, nouvelle. Fou, folle, folle. Mou, molle, molle. Vieux, vieille, vieille. Doux, douce. Faux, fausse. Long, longue. Public, public. Sec, sèche. Blanc, blanche. So you can say they are completely different in feminine form. We have some more. First, secret, secrète. Muet, muette. Now, let's practice. First, il est curieux. Elle est curieuse. So here I have used EUSE in the feminine form. Il est intéressant. Elle est intéressante. Il est fâché. Elle est fâchée. So you can see I have added one extra E in feminine form. Il est actif. Elle est active. So here IF will be changed into IVE in the feminine form. Merci.